stop me now. Don't stop me, 'cause I'm having a good time.
Oh, a monkey who explodes. I don't know, Zoe. A baboon. What do you call a snake who's employed by the government?
I don't know, Zoe. What do you call such a thing?
A civil serpent.
Well,
hear a joke, Shelby?
Not really, but tell me one anyway, Zoe.
It's my GPA.
That's all for now, Lakeside.
Thanksgiving wasn't a great time for everyone, depending on which Cuban you like better. Fidel Castro, a Cuban politician and revolutionary, passed away on the 25th of November.
Okay, here it gets good. After avoiding many different assassination attempts, Castro finally bit the dust. He was 90 years old and already on death's door when it was reported that he kicked the can.
I'm your friendly neighborhood anchor. Hi.
Friendly and neighborhood don't really go together.
Well, it's a Spider-Man reference.
I'm kidding.
Sarah, I'm a little concerned with your essay grade. You're the only one who received a
answer to life, the universe, and everything is, in fact, death. You're welcome.
Major, we go to the
I don't want to hear about my
Nine, eight.
Some quiet conversation.